Would you guess that the number of limbs most people have is significantly above the average? Most people have four, few have less than four, but almost no one has more. Thus, the average is less than four, pushing most people above the average. This example demonstrates two things. First, the statistical view is different from an intuitive view. And second, the average is not always a representative value.